some people call me redundant, and you might recognize me as your grade 9 rep. Now, my job on council is basically what the name suggests. Just deciding things as a student body and representing what the grade 9s might want to see.
I'm Cameron Barlow, I'm a grade 9 representative, and I represent the grade 9 student body.
Hey, my name's Kevin Vincent, and I was your sophomore rep this year, and my job was to make sure all my grade 10s were represented and that their voices were heard. Thank you.
Hey everybody, my name is Natalia Presta, and this year my role on council was Healthy Action Rep. As part of my role, I work with our amazing chat team and our public health nurse to take care of the overall well-being of our school, specifically mental health.
Hello everyone, I'm Charlie Capari. I was your tech rep for this year. I did anything like setting up a projector or, you know, maybe running that assembly.
Hi, my name is Josh.
And I'm Veronica.
And we're your spiritual reps on student council.
We promote student faith in, around the school.
And work to promote involvement in the community.
Hi, my name is Emily and I was this year's fundraising rep. Through this role, I help create, organize, and set up all events that you saw at BR this year.
Hi, my name is Emma Gervin and I was this year's student council prefect.
Hi, my name is Nyla, and for this year's council, I was the club inclusion ambassador. So basically, I would facilitate events with other clubs in order for it to go as smooth as possible. I worked particularly close with Best Buddies for events like PAL Day and the Christmas Day Assembly.
Hi, my name's Jasmine, and this year on council, I was your publicity chairperson. Through my role on council, I created content and ran all of our BRSC social media accounts.
Hey, my name is Olivia Biancucci, and I was this year's treasurer. For my job, I dealt with all of the money from council, so counting and tracking money and handling receipts from the purchases for the members of council for the different events.
Hi, my name is Erica Oxa, and I was this year's business administrator. I was the student council secretary.
Hi, my name is Rebecca, and I was the president of this year's student council. My job on council was to delegate and advocate for the student body.
Crowd screams out, you're screaming your